Although the Saskatchewan Huskies men's basketball team has landed one of the top high school recruits this country has to offer, LeBoldus Sun star Chan De Ciman has committed to the Huskies after leading the Golden Suns to their third straight provincial 5A championship.
We're expecting him to make a very positive impact on our program immediately, and you know that's a bold statement. It's a very difficult jump from high school into the CIS, particularly in the Canada West, being the conference that it is, with the competitiveness across the conference. But you know, we just really feel that he's prepared to be able to make that step, and we feel that he'll make a really positive contribution right away. Well, he kind of touted as the best basketball player in the province. We think he's one of the best high school players in the country.
The Huskies will be without two-time Canada West Defensive Player of the Year Ben Baker and Andrew Henry this year. Both have graduated. Both those players, homegrown Saskatchewan talent, just like De Ciman. Barry Rolick says that's key in building a successful program, making sure you get the local guys.
That's at the base of our recruiting philosophy. We really feel it's important that the core of our team is always going to be our local talent, and we've had a long tradition, long history here of being able to recruit the best players in the province, and you know that's always been a focus of ours. And you don't have to look too far to find programs that are trying to build winning records by importing all their players. And I guess you can have some success in a short term, but over the long haul, you talk about sustainability. Chan is just a prime example of what you want. We were expecting him to be a cornerstone of our program for the next 5 years.